Obey is a multiplayer real-time strategy game in which you and other players play as bunnies, all aiming to earn the most money in a round. You can earn more money if you are in control of the monkey in the center, in which you can issue out commands to other players, and offer money in return for rewards for doing the services that you command them. As a matter of disclosure, the developers had granted myself and Fullmana a couple of keys in which we could use to play with them. In this video, we are going through the beginnings of learning how to play this game and learning with the developers who joined us to play this.
See, mana is loyal. Mana is loyal.
Mana serves well.
Thank you.
And then let's pick up your colors again. There's one bunny with
color. Pick one up. My color. I'm put sitting it down. In the drop zone. I am loyal.
You put it down or shoot you. Three, two, one.
I don't see a collar. That's just it. I don't see a collar.
The other bunny is wearing two. That's...
Oh,
come on.
Steal it from him.
I'm trolling you guys.
Yeah,
see, there we go. I prove my loyalty and fealty to the giant monkey. I want a golden collar.
I want blank.
Hold up.
I see some collars. I will be very loyal. I will be a loyal bunny. Got it.
No, you pick one up.
Oh, double. Hey.
No, you won't. You're loyal to the first person who gives you a beer.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Right. Hey, I'm just looking for uranium, man. Oh. Damn it. Oh, he self-destructed my collar? I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, that's just bullshit. Press E on the bunny that has a collar on him. You're basically wearing a bomber on your neck.
Oh, well, when they put it that way.
Now you see why you get extra money for obeying.
Obey.
Alright, fellas. I'm in the robot now. I see we're looking for 5 bunnies. 1, 2, 3... And 1 in the dropship. Alright, everyone. Goodies in the box. Extra money for batteries. I'll give you full autopay plus a bonus. If you put in batteries.
I've got batteries okay, right here.
Okay. Hey. Get off my battery.
That's mine.
That's my battery.
Alright.
Stab you with this, I would.
I got Star of David money right there.
Ooh, look at that. Oh, you had to make a reference like that, didn't you?
Hey, it just turned into a perfect little star.
Hey-o. How about a rocket? What would I get for a rocket?
I'll give you 1 extra payment for the rocket.
Okay. Alright. And... boom. Done.
Alright, which one are you? I didn't see which one you were.
Just sitting right in front of the box.
The one that's just right over here dancing.
I'm coming on your way back.
I'm coming back.
I don't think so. I'm going to steal the money from him.
You stay away from my money.
Look at the other one stolen from you, I think.
That is bull. That's disobeyment right there. That's disobeyment. Right there. That should be rewarded with an immediate spanking. That's all I'm saying.
That's just because you like the spankings.
Well, right. If there's one thing Monty Python has taught me, that spankings are always a good thing.
Great job, everyone. I believe we've reached Bunny Utopia.
Bunny Utopia.
Absolutely. Absolutely. All hail the mad monkey. Oh, yeah. I want to just... Have I earned enough loyalty that I can just sit there and just gaze upon your holy glory?
If you sit in the drop area, then yes.
Okay, alright. I'm sitting in the drop area.
Alright. If you guys put the sensors where I tell you, you will also get money. You can put a sensor right into this lake. I'll give you money for that.
Are these things that I've got here? What are they? The ones with a little exclamation. Are those the sensors?
That's a sensor, yeah.
Do I just drop it with right click or
left click? Left click will place it. There you go, Steve. Money.
Sweet.
There you go. Money.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, don't walk off. All right. Put that one right here. Put it in this bush. Inside the bush, and I'll give you money for that.
Okay. Cool. Sounds like a good deal here.
You got left click to place it, buddy.
Wait.
Left click.
Right. There's one over there. So. You're talking about
He just dropped it on the ground. He just dropped it on the ground, though. You guys need collars.
I've got 1 collar. Now, that little symbol you put down disappeared. It was, like, over in front of me. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, put it in the bush, that bush.
Hold on.
There we go.
Wait,
I have
tribute. Oh no, you crashed my ship.
What in the world?
How did that...
Bot crashed your ship.
Bots crashed my ship?
Yes.
How does that happen?
You can unbalance a ship to crash it.
Is it like while you're inside the ship?
Yeah, you can escape
so,
it.
There's a dotted line in the front of the ship, and you can put stuff there and we'll unbalance it.
Oh, wow.
I know that you have peaceful intentions with this uranium. I know you're not going to be building bombs or anything like that, so I'm completely cool. Just bring this over.
It's going to
be entirely profitable.
It sounds to me like Linkbot is trying to start a coup.
Well, of course he is. He's a disloyal little fucknard.
Like, stop obeying.
Yeah, do something about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's stuck. Whoop! Okay.
Alright. Have you put that sensor right in here? Hey, money.
Okay,
put it inside one of the bushes and set it off. Set it off so I can just make sure you put it.
Let me see if I can still pick it up.
Just stand there.
Oh, wait.
There you go, you got it. All right,
well, I'm trying to put my collar back on. It won't let me put my collar back on. No!
Yeah, it's because you're carrying too much. You're not loyal enough. You're not loyal enough.
Maybe I need a better collar. Give me a second to get a new collar.
I give up.
And the bots crashed it again.
Yeah, it was a bot. I'm sure,
sure
it was a bot.
It was the bot.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was the bot that did it.
Oh, he's so close to winning.
I think it's game. I've been.
I tried to put in some corpses, but yeah.
You get a bonus the longer you're in the robot, and
see. Okay. All right. Well, fine. Right. Be that way.
I did it. Most of the match, I tried to keep my score low by buying a lot of stuff. But right now, I have a 20-point bonus. That means I make 20 base pay from my regular being in the robot, and I have 20 on top of that from being in here so long. So I'm making 40 points every 2 seconds. So my score's going up really fast because I was able to hold on. You corpse me 3 times? Holy crap!
I didn't even notice for 20 seconds.
I didn't even notice! Oh my god.
Sadly, it was too late.
Yeah.
Do you guys know about corpses?
Well, I noticed you were talking about the power plant thing. So I like threw my body in there when you didn't look. Okay.
So you can pick up those dead bunny corpses. Mm-hmm. They are created whenever a bunny is dying by fire or laser fence or something
that.
Mm-hmm.
And if you can get it to the box, it'll penalize whoever's in the robot a minimum of 1,000 points.
Hmm.
I don't know how I didn't notice. I guess I was juggling all you guys trying to do bad stuff.
Yep.
Hey, I was the most loyal.
You were.
I only tried to disobey you once. Ouch.
I couldn't have done it.
I couldn't have done it without. Well, I would buy things for you and well, no, it's Felix Box. Who's in the turret?
I press tab. It's RDO. See.
That's RDO. Okay, well, screw RDO. I'm not loyal to him at all.
I'll pay you money.
I know, but it's kind of hard. It's kind of hard to take the money from somebody who's already shot you once.
Shoot you more times if you aren't loyal.
Okay, that's good. That's entirely good.
Guys,
oh wait, where's the box?
The box is like all the way up in the front here.
This map has
two boxes.
No, it does.
On this map, yeah, it has a close one, very close to the door, and another one that's farther out. So if you're the robot, you probably want to tell the bunnies which one you want them to use. So you really don't want them using both boxes because that it provides too much opportunity to do bad stuff.
Use the back one, please.
Ooh, he fried somebody.
Fried bunnies for lunch.
Yeah. So you guys know if you turn off the power plant, you don't make any money. The robot doesn't make any money. And if you get corpses into the feed boxes, penalizes the robot. And the last way you can really hurt the robot is if their power plant is on when you subvert. They're gonna drop a subversion penalty, which is 15% of their money. They'll drop it into the drop area, right? And you can like have a feeding frenzy on their cash. All right.
Oh my.
Don't steal money, please. And get your collars.
Where's the collar? Okay. Hey, I get one of the... Oh, okay. There's another one there. Wait, hold on. It's supposed to be like left-click and left-click again to put the collar on, right?
Just carrying it counts, even if you just have it on you in your mouth.
Oh, okay. Oh, rockets. Rockets for days.
Ooh, that's a heck of a tribute.
Oh, crap.
Hey, don't sell your collar.
I didn't mean to.
If you do that one more time, I'll shoot you.
No.
Believe me, dude, I don't trust this guy. I don't trust this guy.
Bye bye collars.
Bye bye way.
So if you guys tell me where the missing bunny is, I will give you money for that.
Alright.
Okay, I'm money? Right here at the drop zone. Where's my money?
Oh yeah, you can out yourself. Well, you gotta ask first. Will you tell me if I out myself and then see how much they'll pay you?
Yeah. So if I out where I'm at, how much do I get?
Yeah.
You're not the one I'm seeking for, so.
Alright, so how much extra for these batteries?
2 payments.
Per battery.
Per battery? Okay. I'm all.
Whoa!
Oh, whoa, there.
What was that?
Ladies and gentlemen! I
see
believe.
All the great. See all the money that dropped there? That's the subversion
yep.
penalty.
Yep. I'm getting.
There you go.
All of that. What?
So there's your money up there. Get all of it. So let's see here.
Got it.
I'm kind of surprised I managed to sneak around like that. Hey there. I don't think.
What? Yeah.
I don't think so.
So you can. Blaster, you can buy stuff now.
I can buy it. How do I buy it again? Was it...
See, top middle of your screen? There's a menu
at
the top.
Oh, right. Yeah. Okay. So, let's see here.
Here it comes. Buy stuff.
Quick.
Buy a couple different things. Okay, so I just basically fill up what's going to be in the dropship.
Right. Whatever you want to be arrived, yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
So, do I get extra for those batteries?
Sure. Let's see. How is it that I give you payment again?
C. You press C.
Yeah.
Okay. So, which one were you?
I gave him some money.
Okay, which one were you?
The one with the batteries.
Two batteries.
Can I have some for this rockets? 2 extra money for this rockets?
Here.
Awesome. Thanks. Here you go.
Money for everyone.
Get out.
I saw another one trying to come at me.
Actually, that it was me the whole time. Alright.
I didn't pay attention to where.
There's uranium coming. It gets dropped into the far box. I pay Wolfell.
Well, just so you know, when you have full auto pay and you bought the uranium yourself.
Yep. Hey, why are you blowing down fire like that?
No, do not even go near this road at all, or you will be shot.
Give me a second, at least get
start
a collar.
Taking the uranium.
You can have us place mines if you want. Mines or sensors there if you want.
You know what? Absolutely. I will pay handsomely for a few mines. Now, who is this without a collar? Who's this without a collar? Get that collar on right now.
Alright, I'll put in this uranium, but only if you give me 5 extra payments.
Don't do that. You won't make any money.
Otherwise,
then.
I won't put it in.
You got one or you get bullets.
That's me. That's me.
You get one or you get bullets.
That's me by the box. I'm not putting it in unless you pay me big money,
hey.
Man. Aw, come on.
No, nope, I see Nelly. Somebody without a collar.
That's because I didn't have one over there.
I don't care. I said if you don't have a collar, you die.
Did you guys catch what I was doing? That wasn't me. I got someone else killed. I was pretending to be you and saying mean bad stuff. I got you killed.
Yep.
It was brilliant. That's how you play. Wow, look at that. Wow, I did. That was not even me.
I think I
that
might have accidentally set those mines there.
Somebody I was satisfied by that. There's a couple extra payments. You know, tongue in cheek.
Yeah. Here, I'll put this mine where you want.
It's like, was that really me, though? I mean, that's the question. Well,
right there. All
right. Right there. Thank you.
If you have money?
You get money.
There we go.
What the hell was that?
They crashed your ship.
Take that!
Well, that was just rude.
Yes, it was.
That was just rude. Oh, no, dang it! Dang it! Oh yeah. By the way, watch out for that blaster guy. He's a pretty big dick.
I may or may not be notorious for team killing.
May.
You turned right, on the sentry's ordeal, and I happened to have batteries with me that I was carrying because I wanted to get the bonus for them, and I dropped them right in front of me. I happened to be right in the right place, and I blocked them with the batteries.
Oh, you got so lucky.
I got so lucky.
I'm glad you have to buy a new dropship.
There we go. All right, new leader. I'm going forth to prove my loyalty.
By the way, if you walk into the door with corpses, you split the penalty with the robot, okay? So you, whatever the penalty was, let's say it's 1,000, you will take 500 and the old robot will take 500 of the penalty, okay? So if you need to kamikaze a winning player, you can do it that way. Of course, you take the hit too. I think I destroyed a mine with a rocket. It shouldn't be possible.
Hey, I got some batteries here. Mine?
All is possible. All
want these batteries?
Yeah.
How much are they good for?
4 extra payments on top if you put them both in.
Put them both in?
On top of the auto pay.
Okay.
Yeah, put them both in. Yeah.
I placed the mine. I only asked for 2 payments.
Ooh, thank you.
I'll even do a 2-for-1.
I think I'll be a little bit more obedient now.
There we go. Mine flipping.
Give me a mine fire here.
I seek my humble tribute. Oh, someone stole my humble tribute.
If everyone gets there, I'm going to drop a bunch of money because I have 4 bunnies there and I'm missing one.
Okay.
If you guys spot the missing bunny, see him anywhere?
Let me see.
Stay in that area. I'll pay you a lot of money if you
spot
him.
I'm only hearing like 3 of us. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3. I only see 3 of us now.
There's 4 of you.
No, there's a 4th one. Okay. So wait.
Yeah, there's there's a hidden bunny. One of us is not loyal.
Wait. Well, there goes that one. Last I saw him was on the to your right somewhere, but I'm not seeing him anymore.
He's dead. All right.
Okay.
Stuff in the firebox. You can take any of that junk. Put it in the firebox. Fine.
I am but your most loyal.
You're gonna see what it's like to play with good players now. I'll show you what's gonna happen. Alright, Felix Fullmana has 8,800. He's really close to winning. I believe he's this one without the items in the one that just took his collar off and put it back on. That's him. I think that's him. Yeah, that's him. Shoot him.
Hey.
That one, yeah.
He's dead collars off.
There we go.
He's dead collars off now. I'm just a bane.
Yeah, that's him. That's him. Yeah, he's got no collar now.
I'm just obeying.
You see what I did there, Fullmana? I'm trying to keep you from earning income because you're winning.
Gotta be coercive. Right.
That's him.
Hey, that's him.
He's got 9,200. You gotta
cool,
kill him.
Be cool, man.
Kill him right now.
Be cool, man.
Oh, they crashed
really?
The ship.
Alrighty then.
Okay. What? I was
never count the Brewmaster out. Okay,
well
so
played.
Watch your money,
Blaster.
Let's see. How is my money? My money is kind of like, that's a great.
All right, he said that because he just corpsed you a bunch of times as he did it.
Okay.
So figure out who he is. So he's got no collar. It's him with the uranium. He's headed to your far box with uranium. I bet that's him.
Oh,
oops!
Dang it!
Don't feel
it's already got me back. Dang it! I like how everyone's now trying to take man out. This is how things should be.
Yeah.
No,
he's got
no,
a collar.
No.
He's got a collar feelings.
He just executed everybody.
He's just like, all shall be cleansed in the fire.
Alright, I'm saving your ship because I know that Fullmana's on here. Alright, I need to get him on. That's what it's like to play again.
What? Oh my god. I'll tell you right now, you could do that, but Blaster's just gonna do it anyway.
Oh, exactly.
Right, he's on the ship. Is he on the ship? He's on the ship.
No, I'm right. I know I'm not. We're all
I
on
can
the
tell
ship.
You. Give me more than that. Oh, what?
That is cheap.
All right. Oh, whoa, there we go.
Not even met. Apparently, he hasn't known you long enough to know that he probably shouldn't trust you.
Me?
No, man.
Screw that, man. And I'm the most trustworthy. I'm the most trustworthy. Right, person here.
Oh, come on.
He's no. Number one. Don't trust anybody.
No, see,
Blaster, I've got footage of you just random team killing, dude.
That's the thing, man. Is I'm the most trustworthy because you can trust me at
no,
any
you
moment.
No, you are
at
not.
Any
no,
moment
you are not, dude. You
to
imbibe
turn
alcohol
you.
Too much. You imbibe alcohol too much to be trustworthy, sir.
Hey, I'm making myself, so.
Watch it. There's a disloyal subject going to your reactor. Two of them.
I'm just collecting parts here. Nothing to see here.
Collecting parts, man.
Disloyal subject heading to you.
To your box. Man. I am just bringing forth.
Money, sweet money.
Ah, dang it. Oh! Okay, watch it. Watch it. A disloyal subject has placed a mine in front of your front box.
You played well, man.
Thank you.
You were just obedient, and took advantage of the chaos.
Obey. That's exactly what I did.
That's pretty much mana in a nutshell.
No.
See, like I said,
yay!
Know,
10,000.
You never know whether or not GG. You can truly trust mana. Me, you can at least trust me to eventually shoot you.
No.
Oh, you beat me, Felix. Oh, no, I got. Look, you beat me right after I won. I got second.
Oh, after you won, okay.
Well played, Fullmana. That was a very. You, I
Thank
wasn't.
You.
I was trying to beat you, so.
His apartment. Beep.
The fuck? What are you doing there, Mana?
This is interesting. I've never seen that.
I don't like the fact that you had your fingers sticking out there behind me.
I want to have a bag. I'm gonna do that later.
Have you actually seen what my shirt is?
Hey, this is a nice place you got.
Is that like Jesus?
Okay, everyone in my car.
Okay. All right. So I just walked in.